Next person I'd like to see is Sophie, who's working on her half-out type drills. So she's not yet up to doing the half-out. So with this particular skill on a 1 and 3 flat back, what we want to see is a vertical takeoff, and we want to see those heels driving through, looking at the cross, the same as we do in 3/4 front flat back. So I can see Sophie's having a look as she comes over. I'd like to see some more heels as she does that, so it's a definite straight position as she goes over.